speaking today with Yanira, Alias, in regard to TPS. Can you tell us a little bit about what you would like to see Congress do for the some 200,000 TPS holders in America right now?
What we need right now is to have our members of Congress to find a solution for the many families that are hoping to have the opportunity to remain together, that they have been here for more than 20 years, U.S. citizen children, that they hope to have the same dream as their U.S. citizen children with their parents. And only our members of Congress, they have the power to work on a bill that gives the opportunity for TPS holders to adjust their status through legal permanent residence. And that's what we're working for right now. And we're very hopeful our members are listening, not just to the families impacted, but to the entire community that understands that we need a solution for this problem.
Thank you. This is Ali Brown with the Press.net.